What is going on, guys? It is your boy Steven, and I'm back with a brand new video for you guys today. In today's video, guys, I'm going to be reacting to Ginza by J Balvin, and it is featuring Anita. So yesterday I reacted to just the version with J Balvin, and then I got a bunch of comments. People were like, can you react to the one with Anita in it? It's a lot better. So I hope you guys do enjoy, man. Make sure to smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new, and yeah, comment below any other songs you guys want me to react to. Let's check this song out. Lego. Alright guys, here we go. This is Ginza featuring Anita this time. So the video starts off pretty much the same as last time. But let's see. Anita is so fine, guys. Her body is like unreal too. Pretty much the same music video, but ooh. Damn, I was talking too fast. Talk too fast and then I seen that.
Don't got it.
Had to put the volume up. Anita can shake that ass, not even gonna lie, guys. Okay. Guys, why is Anita so hot? Like, why? Somebody explain to me why. She's just perfect. The remix is dope. I like it. I like it, guys. Especially because it's Anita that's on the song. How can she move her body so well?
One, two, three, let go.
Okay, guys, that was Ginza featuring Anita this time, and honestly, that is one of my favorite songs ever by J Balvin, and Anita just made the song even better. Let me know which song you guys liked more, the original version or the version with Anita, in the comment section below. But I hope you guys did enjoy my reaction to the song, and make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and once again, guys, it has been your boy Steven, and I'll catch you guys in another video. I'm out.